What my son got from attending High Mowing is that he was able to stay himself throughout his high school years and to develop as himself without being forced into any kind of mold.
I saw the promise of what High Mowing gave to other families. I saw that it created a person that I wanted my child to be like.
Our culture is so fast-paced and there are so many pressures on kids. I think High Mowing is a place where our daughter could breathe.
It's really remarkable how the children that I, my children and the children that I know through the school are just the way they carry themselves and present themselves to the world, and they all know how to work.
In many instances, they cited the fact that the relationships with the teachers were different. They were more like mentors. These were more like guides in their lives who were not just imparting what they had in their courses, but they were also interested in what the students' individual interests were so that they could look for ways to cultivate those interests.
I just love the fact that they're just ready to meet the world in whatever comes, and they're very confident in taking that all on.